Welcome back to JoJo. Now, Kimi and Aboki in Golden Wind. We're on episode 14 right now. We're 0 seconds. Sync up. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Last episode, they got the freaking key. Abakio lost his freaking hand, though. Oh, zipped on? Interesting. Oh, there's a freaking message in the gem. That's cool. So they won't receive any more missions? Or they won't be contacted anymore. Does he have sexy bullets looking or watching around you? Or surveilling the area? Bruh. You can't say that in front of her. Those are blobs. Oh! She's just unfazed though. She did not care. Okay, we pause here. We meet back after the opening. Oh, what? I clicked the wrong thing. We meet back after the opening now. We're at 3 minutes and 42 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. The express train bound for Florence. Episodio 14. That's not the gang. Bro. How'd they find out about the station, though? Ooh. I mean, he's weak as hell, so of course he. Bro, what the fuck's with the buffering? We are at 4 minutes and 56 seconds. I'll count us down. I feel like it's going to continue to buffer throughout the episode, so I'm sorry in advance. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Shoot. What a name. Bitch. Okay, now we should be okay. 5:29, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I just swapped, the things. Can you use a zipper? Yeah. This has to be some sort of test. Like, there's no way that there. There has to be some hidden. Oh. Oh! How did you not notice it? How did I not notice it? Oh, he zipped it up or some shit. Giorno was there too, though. How do they not notice the turtle? The turtle's freaking incognito. This is one of the trains that has rooms, right? Aren't they gonna get booted off by the conductor or something? What's his stand? He must love fishing in order to have a stand like that. The freaking conductor. It's a turtle. Are they gonna let the dude drive or no? And he left a key inside of it? Balls of steel, dude. Oh, that's dope. That's so cool. The question is, how did nobody else pick it up? Somebody has a dope ability. That's if these guys, yeah. Ah, there it is. I was gonna say, there's no way he can't find it. What the? This is a train. There's a difference. There's a major difference. Oh, yeah. I see sparkling water. Sparkling water sucks. Me. There's something up with him. Agreed. I agree with that. What the hell? Wait, did he breathe in that dead thing? It's his gum and tooth. Nah, mister, you're on it. You're on the ball. What exactly is going on? It has to be the other dude's stand, right? She's actually scared now, yeah. Huh? Frickin' baby. What? Well, how do you reverse this without you have to kill the dude, right? Oh yeah. Sexy pistol. That's everybody. Everybody, even her, she's gonna age too. Oh, there's no time. They have no fucking time. What a freaking ability. Well, Trish, you can't even notice anything. That baby aged. But that But that those women there that were outside, there was a woman and she was just dead. Oh. Only two left. Jeez. Give people a couple ice cubes. All of a sudden they'll be freezing. How's that even possible? Yeah, turtles are already old as hell, so. They figured out the weakness, though. That makes sense now. Oh, it goes inside of you. Freaking hell. That's rough, but this is dope. This episode's good. I wake up feeling so horny. We have a sort of a different ending, you know? Ending animation, at least. Stammy. We're done here. If you want to JoJo's key tag, link in the description. I'll see you all in the next episode. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Have a great day.